Are you in trouble like me? Let's see how to solve this problem.
Now, tap and hold Google Play Store icon. Then you got the info icon. Just click here. Now, go to the storage. Then clean your data. Okay. Now go back. Then click on the force stop. Then okay. Now go back. Now open your Play Store. Now it's opening, look like a new Google Play Store setup. Thanks for watching. Now it's working fine. Sorry for my bad English.
Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.